dead. They're dead, aren't they?
Yeah. But don't ask me, because I'm the foggiest. Christ only knows what brought them back to life again. Good God. I think I do know. The radiation. Of course, it worked on the baby's nervous system. Why not on those of the dead?
What the hell are you raving about, man?
Craig, when a person dies, perhaps the nervous system goes on living for a while. Perhaps in some very basic, crude way, like an insect. Or a plant. Look, you can pick a flower, but it goes on living for a while.
You're right. That man Guthrie, didn't he die when they began the experiment?
Well, all right. He was the first, but the others...
They transmit life to each other through the blood of the living. Like a plague. And that's why they kill.
Now you know who it was that killed Martin.
I can just imagine the sergeant's face when he finds out.
And I'd like to be there when he does. If we get out of this alive.
Let's reinforce that door.
Take the lamp! Very long. We've got to find a way to defend ourselves.
Just sterilize. Right now is the time of the Antichrist.
Yeah?
Right now is the time of evil on the earth.
Mm-hmm.
Soon, in time to come, all Christians, all things of the false God will be thrown into the pit.
All Christians will be thrown into the pit?
You bet.